You're bad at debating people. Very bad. Not good. The opposite of good. And just for that, all the rest of the designs and artwork and stuff that I'm going to do for you now cost double. I know, right? It's crazy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, I already collected all the coins and everything I could. Maybe. Where is he? There you are. Don't do that to me, bro. That's right, I've already traveled down all this stuff all the way down to the end. Could you not hit that button? Thanks. Oh, that was pretty cool. Interesting.
Yard.
Okay. They're unaffected. Oh no. Got him. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Shit, shit, shit. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. There we go. Good boy, good boy. Why won't this thing fucking shoot through? It has to be the arrows. This is wild. Interesting.
I suppose you intend to carry off every item of value in these ruins.
Go over here. Got him. Dragon dead? Hold on for a second. Never mind. False alarm. Dwarven arrows, yep, thank you. I gotta find everywhere. Search. Am I gonna get anything from him? No. I can't get anything from him. Ancient Nord arrows, thank you. Search skeleton Nord arrows, thank you. Nord bow. Nope. Don't need. Search skeleton. Search the skeleton. Is he back there? Come on, bro. Let's go. Come. Thank you. Come on, Mercurio. Jeez. magic. Shouts. There is something in here.
It's a hurry.
Not in Labrinthia, but something else. I think that.
A lot of history in a place like that.
Hey,
these walls could tell some amazing stories.
Hey,
we have to go back. We can't leave Gerdwin.
We barely made it out alive. You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back.
Ah, the old Archmage.
We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
Ghosts. Spooky ghosts. The chasm. There. Greatest thing is now I have three screens. So now I can work three screens. Actually, no, I will take that. Not even a pound, and its value is 180. Yes, sir. Shiny kitty, like shiny. Take jug, take linen wrap, take pod. No, thank you. I'm drug free. Whoa. Nice try, buddy. Thank you. Dwarven arrow. Yep, thank you. Yes. Yes. Do I have that? It's a book. Spell tomes, fire, of the flames. I already know that. Okay, cool. Magic. Shouts. Fire breath.
Yarn!
Good night. Shit. Galloway. After them. There we go. Thank you.
If these ruins frighten you, take comfort in the knowledge that I am here.
Damn. It's like that? All right. Ancient Nord helmet.
Divine smile on you, friend. I am an apprenticed wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick.
Oh, shit. Awesome. He's got.
I'll follow.
He's got armor. Wait a minute, if I give him...
What do you need? Anything else? What do you need?
I am an apprentice wizard.
Yeah.
But make it quick.
Yeah. Peril. Oh, okay. There we go. Yes, now you're ready.
You lead, I'll follow.
Equilibrium. Nice. Moons and the stars were hidden from sight, making them particularly quiet night, especially dark. Blah blah blah. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. Books. A god of fire that does 8 points per second. Targets on fire take extra damage. Nice. Oh. Crap. I have to pee. I shall return. One moment.
Yeah.
All right, mates. close the door. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back. That's right. Oh, why don't I just use that?
These ruins might be interesting if I wasn't already an expert on Nordic history.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Alrighty. That's too bad. Clasp dagger. No. Yes. Oh, wait a minute. Quit alchemy, yeah. I want to do, and then items. Books. Resist fire, resist shock, resist fire potion. Elves ear, mud crab chitin. Resist shock. No. Pine thrush and snowberry. No, all right, we're done here. Okay, we went in here. Oh yeah, got 7 pushing the stamina. There, inventory 234, 350. Could you imagine if you're trapped and this is a way out and you can't get out? So claustrophobic. And the thoroughfare. Skeletal dragon. relate events of Gerdwin's death. Take a moment to read the Edge tablet introducing visitors to the great city of Brumjanar, then proceed into Labyrinthian Chasm. Opening the door, you'll find twin staircases leading down. Check the alcove on the right for a hidden chest, then take the right-hand staircase down. When you merge into the chamber, you will hear Morkel's voice resonating with a glowing person, addressing the Drangle's language, "Woe, Mizwa, dear Vulgunar." Large potion of magicka will drain. Portion of woe. Voice subsides and closes. Closed door is apparent. Door seems to be covered in ice. Okay. Draugr is also standing in the alcoves of this room. To remove the enemy, locate a flame spell tome, which is in the alcove. Cast a flame spell at the icy door. Got it. Enter in the chasm, draining your magicka again. After eliminating the threat, enter the tunnel to find a door guarded by a lightning rune. Behind the door, another Draugr is in a small room with the equilibrium spell tone. Okay, got it. Turn in the chasm and descend another level. Several more Draugrs in this room. Be on guard. Okay, there should be another... Lightning rune. Oh, okay. I haven't approached that yet. Okay. Okay. Let's go back this way. White. Yikes.
Remember to check behind you every once in a while.
Hey.
Who knows what might try to sneak up on us.
Job.
You do not answer.
Here goes my magicka.
Must I use this guttural language of yours?
Interesting. Hey, how's it going? Okay, watch out for the lightning one. Check your stamina. Far so good. Good job. Careful now. Careful, careful. Careful, lad. Collect soul gem. Garnet. Are the crystal gems. We always find a way. And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe in Garden, Amethyst, and Pearl, and Skyrim. Gold. Argonian. It's like an Argonian was here. Interesting. It's over here. Oh, okay. This was just an easy way. Oh, and a search dragger? Yeah, why not? Okay. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Old friend? Nah. Labyrinthian thoroughfare. Once inside, open the next gate that leads to a sunken cave strewn with stalactites and stalagmites. Haunting this cavern is a skeleton and a draugr. Once you eliminate them, you can open either the device locked gate to the west or take a passage to the north. If you open the gate, take a few steps downstream and turn right. Travel through a small room and proceed onward. If you take the passage to the north, you will arrive at the same place after meeting a skeleton. As you travel through, Morakai speaks to you once again, this time taunting you as your magicka drains away. Got to deal with the troll. Trolls. I have no lockpicks. Sure wish I had some lockpicks. That's the one thing I was missing. Crap. Next time, Thieves' Den. That was something written there. I hear the troll. don't need to take, I can just take the iron arrow. Shit. There we go. Good job. I know I picked the right man for the right job. I love Fendel and all, but, you know, Fendel really couldn't hold his own against these guys. Strong-willed, if you know what I mean, right? Hey, that's racist. Got them all. Clear the house. Pick up duty now. He's not man enough. Anything? Anything around here? Okay, let's go. Alright. I probably shouldn't block that entrance. Alright, the thoroughfare. Beyond this door, you'll find a short passage and a gate leading to a circular room. As you enter, the visions of young Savas Aran and his companions appear, their numbers somewhat depleted now. A spectral warhound and a ghostly draugr right. Be careful as you approach. Morakai's voice invites you to your doom while draining your magicka once again. A cascade of water flows into a trap door in the floor, and there is a passage onwards. Either the trap door or the passage lead to the same room. However, if you open the trap door and do not land on the log to break your fall or otherwise protect yourself, the fall is likely to kill you. Through the tunnel system, you'll meet the draugr whites. Fighting through, you will find the door leading to the next zone, Labrinthian Tribune. Alright. Good to know. Those things. Magic shouts. Unrelenting force. Oh shit, I actually hit it. Missed it. Oh, here we go. Here we go. potions. I should probably save it. And potions. Elixir to resist magic. Frostbite venom, yep. Golden bow. Okay, I think I'm good. Take the shot. Wisp mother. Poof! All right, magic. Destruction. Sparks. Whoa, shit. There we go. Glow dust. Good job. Yeah. Alright, it's weird because we got a wisp mother instead of a hound. Yes, thank you. I got lockpicks now. Sweet.
Did he warn you that your real power would be your wrongdoing? That it would only serve to strengthen me.
Who's that? Herr Draugr. I hear him. Oh, the frozen dirt. Right there, magic, destruction, frostbite. Oh shit. Okay. Oh wow. They already got taken care of? Wow, that was really easy. That shouldn't have been easy.
Just another minute, please. Come on, we can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvory? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insanity. We never should have come.
Yeah, that's why you don't see any Khajiits or... Oh. Cat burglar. Jesus hands.
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will.
Come on, you can make it.
Oh, Savas. Savas Aaron, not smart. Alright, I just talked to them. Draugr Wright, be careful. Morakai's voice. Okay, we're going to Tribune. There's the trap door. Okay, yeah, ice base right there. Beyond the door, a short passage gate leading a circular room. Yep. Next room was guarded by a skeleton. Oh, Spectral Warhound and Draugr Wright are now. Okay. There they are. There they are. All right, here we go. Items, potions. All right, here we go. Yikes. Yo, oh. Good job. Oh, shit. Drainheart sword. Hell yeah, I finally got a spectral weapon. Feels good, man. Holy cow. That was close. Ectoplasm. That's the trapdoor. There he is. There we go. We good. We good, homie. Damn, I want to keep this guy forever. This guy's awesome. I know you're hiding. Did he say I go with Jesus? I'm gonna steal another one of those. Inventory. Okay, we're good. I got two of those badass swords. That will go splendid on the markets. Yes! Yes! Bro. Yes. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Good stuff. Badass. That is awesome. Psst, real weapons? Psst. All right, cool. Spectral, got it. Proceeding short distance past the door. Draga Wright, Tribune, Short Dispensator, got two ghostly Draga Wrights. Yeah, one of them is a boss, another a Spectral Warhound. Another spell will come, Steadfast Ward on a podium. Go down the stairs into a room with spellcaster traps that will unleash powerful destruction spells at you. There's a frost rune on the floor midway down. Another guardian may await at the end. Okay, so. Potions. What is it? So, oh, the ancient helmet of the unburned is here too. That's right. Yes. Frost rune. Okay, so filters will resist cold. Elixir of the healer. 50% stronger. Resist shock, resist fire. Drought of enhanced stamina. Good, good. Damage to target stamina. Whoa. That's awesome. I'm totally using that. Alright, so that's a favorite. That's a favorite. That's a favorite. Vigorous stamina. There. Yep. My magic guy. Got him. Where is he? Hello? Where'd he go? Where did my partner go? Whoa, trapdoor. Just watch out for that. What the hell? Where'd he go? Here he is. Come on, let's go, bro. Did you lose me? Thanks a bunch, idiot. Singing his praises, and he's gonna have to pull this shit. We're gonna have to have a talk. Drainheart sword. Just gotta grab all the Drainheart stuff. Okay, you good? Tribune. Okay. Oh, there he is.
Oof.
It's all you. All you. Come on. Get it together. An arrow, ectoplasm. I'm a fucking ghost hunter, bro.
Open for traps. Old ruins like this are usually filled with them.
Yeah, I know. An arrow. Okay. That's probably a trap. There's the book. Careful. Wait here.
Don't make me wait too long. I get bored very easily.
Steadfast ward. There we go. Books. Steadfast ward. Increases armor rating by 60 points and negates up to 60 points of spell damage or effects. Nice. Very nice. Elven shield. Vigor's healing. Let's see. Let's wait for... Yeah, I'll take it. I shall take it. Take it to the grave. Alright, let's go.
Need something? Try not to walk into any spike-filled pits or filthy skeever dens.
You're so funny. I like you. I'll kill you last. Okay. Wow. So that was the trap. Okay. Oh, please, don't tell me. When did I freaking... Good job. I really love these Drainheart swords. Okay. Items. Books. Steadfast Ward. There we go. Search. Elven Shield. Gold. Figures. Here. hell is that damn trap? Coming or what? Where is he? Let's go.
Yes.
Come on.
Lead on.
All right. Let's go.
Hmm? Wait. Don't make me wait too long. I get bored very easily.
Yep. Magic, shouts, whirlwind sprint.
Run!
Whoa! Yikes! Awesome. Oh my god, really? Are you? Chose the wrong one. Shouts. Oh, you motherfucker, you. Oh, it's those. Got him. Jeez. Did you see that? That was great.
Huh?
No, you're great. You're great. So money, baby. All right. I understand now. I know what must be done. Yikes. Can't spell bow. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Oh. Why am I having a problem? I'm having a problem. Drain spell bow. Favor that stuff. Okay, you good? Good. He's empty. He's empty. Alright, Dragon Priest. Oh, great, I'm going against the Dragon Priest. Oh, I get to get his mask. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is! Yes! I want that helmet. I want that helmet. Give me that helmet. Give me that sword. Yes, special helmets. Honed Ancient Nord Great Sword of Scorching. Hell yeah. And an ebony shield. Yeah, baby. Sweet. Oh, great. Good stuff. Oh, this is so good. Today is a good day. Today is a great day. Honed Ancient Nord Great Sword of the Scorching. Burns the target for 15 points. Targets on fire take extra damage. What do I actually have in apparel? The amulet, the ring, circlet. Okay, so destruction spells cost 17 less to cast, but I think I shall wear this. Be great. Let's see. Equipped. All right. Yes. I got a special, unique helmet. Some dope ass. Okay, where is he? Where's my dude? Cha. Is he still lagging behind? Hello? Can you come with me? Did you forget?
What do you need?
Oh.
Try not to walk into any spike.
He probably came because I got too far ahead of him. That's the only reason why I moved. Okay, all right. Open the iron door. Okay, progress with care. You will experience another magical dream. Okay, open the doors and see a throne facing away from you with a high-level draught attended by a spectral warhound companion. Once the fight is over, you can approach the word wall. Southwest throne, you can learn the yes! The slow time. Oh, today can't get better. Today cannot get any better. This is a ladies and gentlemen, this is a fantastic day. Dwarven shields, unburned helmets, spectral weapons. It's just the best. Why is it that I have to keep going to the bathroom? Why do I have to keep going pee? I'll be back. Hi, Dookie.
Hi, Duke.
Yes. Come here. Go get it. Get it. Get it. Come on.
Okay. Hellhound. Okay, so. Alrighty. Let's see what we are up against. The battle against the Dragon Priest. The opposite of the corridor, the ghostly Savos and a diminished band of companions lament. Not all their numbers have made it this far. One of them mentions a feeling of the final trial lies beyond this next door. Okay. As you enter the large room, Morikai is completely protected by an energy shield cast by two enthralled wizards. You will soon learn that they are two of Savos' companions that were sacrificed to keep the Dragon Priest contained so Savos could escape. You need to remove the wizards and their casting in order to access Mordecai. A variety of strategies and techniques can be used to win this encounter. Suggestions and tips below. The mages can be targeted from the corridor leading to the room, allowing you to replenish your resources before engaging Mordecai. Drain spell bows, boom, from the ghostly Draugr and carded in the Labyrinthian have been proven to be effective against the mages. Oh, great, because I have so many mages that I have to pay back. Okay, allowing you to replenish your resources before engaging Morikai. Drain spell bows, okay. You can also use the doorway to your advantage by opening and closing the door when engaging Morikai. The platforms around the walls of the room provide elevated positions that should provide you with an edge in the fight. It's possible to climb the wall immediately to the left, approaching from above. You can sneak attack both wizards and have a good vantage point to attack Morikai. Morikai can conjure a storm Atronach and employ Command Daedra's. Daedra. Command Daedra. Oh, and seems to prefer ranged and magic attacks. Avoid fighting at close quarters. Most of its offensive spells are shock-based, so equipping yourself with items or using potions to resist shock spells will severely reduce his ability to kill you. It appears that you can back him into the small pool in the room. He cannot get out of the water, trapping him, but he can still fight back. If you get his health down a bit, then switch to a low power constant effect spell or staff, i.e. Staff of Sparks. Got it. He'll keep his costly ward spell up constantly and deplete his own magicka. When he runs out of magicka, he's powerless. He can turn your summons against you. What? Oh, he can turn your summons against you. If he does that, then you recast the summon and get a new one. He won't turn them more than one or two times. However, he cannot manipulate flaming familiars or magicka. Okay, good. So the flame Artanon. Alright. Acquired for protecting Anska in the Highgate Ruins. This requires you to confront another dragon priest. Flaming familiars acquired from protecting. Okay, this one. The enthralled wizard can be frenzied using illusion spells and seems to be surprisingly resilient to Mordecai's attacks. And ought to be softened. Alright. He's got shock. Drain spell bow. Good. Items. Potions. Resist shock. Elixir of resist shock. Okay, I got one. Flaming familiar. Okay. Let's hope this is enough. Yikes. I'll see you in pieces. That wasn't smart. I had the wrong stuff equipped. I got you baited. Wow, really? What happened to my weapon? Did he just destroy? What? He literally destroyed my bow. I can't do this. Okay. That's nice to know. Load. Okay. Holy shit. What the fuck happened? Oh. Also, yeah, this is probably it. Weapons. Drain spell bow. T charge. Okay. Drain heart sword. Magic shouts. Unrelenting force. Yep, okay. It's a one-handed? Oh, shit. Okay. Weapons. Magic. Destruction. Interesting, he destroyed my sword. Okay. Rubber arrow. Weapons? Get that healing. Bit cocky. Weapons. Yeah. Yes, slow time. And slow time. I also have the extension. Plentiful. No. Minor Magica. Where is it? Elixir of the Healer. Enchantress Poison. Resist fire. It's a shock. Potion of illusion. Illusion spells are 25% stronger. The illusion spells. Okay. I believe that that's an illusion spell. And then magic powers. Night's eyes. Restoration. Active effects. Destruction. Alteration. All. Convert 25 points of health into magicka per second. Caster can be killed by this effect. Steadfast ward. Oh, the shouts. They're in the shouts. Oh, and I can't use it until I kill a dragon. Understand. Save. I can't hear him. He's supposed to say something. Yikes. Man, bless that sneak. Am I right? Flames and then sparks. Wow. Great job. Good job, buddy. We should have left her there to die.
What else could we do? Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on. We did.
Dwarven arrow, drain heart sword.
Have a choice.
This is it, you know. Through this door. Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together. No matter what. Agreed?
Those are the two that got sacrificed.
Agreed. We all stay together.
So Savasaran was able to get out. Little sneaky. Alright. Alright. F5. Weapons, brain spell bow, magic, shouts, unrelenting force. Okay. Yep. Get ready. Look alive, Chief. Close door. Let's go. Don't open the door. Why did you open the door? Idiots. Items, weapons, potions. Sorry. No! Don't get cocky, kid. Got him. Wow, I really thought that was going to be harder. And I didn't even have to use the magic items. Staff of Magnus, gold. Yeah, sweet. Magic herb generates 100% faster. Time between shots is reduced by 20%. Yes. We did it. We're awesome.
The ancient Nords were a savage people, but they built some remarkable crimson temples.
Wow, we didn't even need to lead the doorway. Man, this smart thinking. Even though I'm on adept, I'm not like super easy. What's this? Up. Oh, so these are some good vantage points that I could have used. There we go. There we go. Let's get out of here. Glass greatsword. Hell yeah. see. What do I have? It's taking up too much. Inventory. Oh. Oh, okay, so they are. Drain blood sword, raid 3. Here, we'll just drop that. No, shit, come on. Weapons. Drainheart sword. There we are. Oh, wait a minute. Why didn't I think about that? Here.
Divine smile on you, friend. I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, there we go. But make it clear.
Search and then Elven Warrex. Thank you. All right.
I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
Not smart. I got in, though. What? Who is this? Who are you?
So, you made it out of there alive.
Stormo.
Arcana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now.
Negative.
Arcana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. I'm afraid you do.
Never should have come here.
Idiot. Come on out, bitch. Yes, yes, ice cream, yes. I'm gonna leave you naked. Disgrace your body. Take Thalmor gloves. Ancient Nord arrows. I have to give you here.
I am an apprentice wizard.
Yeah.
Oh, very well, but make it quick.
Apparel. Oh, Mercurio. Peril. There we go. Give.
Lead on.
Let's go.
There's a lot of history in a place like that.
Gold.
I'll bet these walls could tell some amazing story.
There we go. And that is going to be May for part one.